in life? Are you afraid that? Are you afraid that it might come true? Yeah. My biggest fear is loneliness, and whenever I feel lonely, whenever I feel that no one in my life who support me, then I feel very fearful situation for me. And second one is speed, and suddenly stop the speed. For example, whenever I want to go in giant wheel, anything like anyone driving a bike which is very fast, but suddenly take a break, so, and that scenario I feel very fearful situation. My heartbeat suddenly increase or out of control. And third one is swimming. Whenever I try to swim, I feel like a very fierce situation is come. During same situation is coming, like speed, my heartbeat is going to be out of control and sweating, and all this come true. And the biggest fear, and whenever I saw a dream where I feel that my age is going to be older, I look too much old, and my creativity is gone lost because of my doing back activities, like I am not focusing on exercise, I am not focusing on diet, I am not focusing on creativity, and I'm stay away everything, and so my creativity is going lost. That's during that time I feel hope in my life. After that dream, I focus on these things. To every time I focus on exercise, diet, and every time I focused on creativity, every time I do something new which increase my creativity 10 to 10. Second question, what kind of thing make you nervous? Whenever I go for a public speaking and giving a long answer in online or offline class, I get nervous. Even right now I feel nervous if I forget some lines, forget anything. But still I am preparing for this scenario and try to well answered, well focused. I have prepared, and sometimes I try to not retain the answer, but try to giving the answer to in public, in online classes, and try to become to mind become strong and powerful in that scenario to catch up the speed and all these things. And third and important question, how you do overcome your fear and nervousness? Whenever I feel nervousness and feel fear, during that time I think a different things, like whenever I feel a speed and suddenly take a break, I have just changed my focus to another place where it is not required. My heart is become calm, and that's I have focused in and then fight this problem. Like whenever I feel that I am getting nervous to giving the speech and anything, during that time I'm not focused on audience, just I'm focused on only one person, like sir and anyone in audience which is in my front of me, so making to become a comfortable situation for me to making eye contact. So like in right now in this scenario I'm just focused to one person for this, or otherwise, or I am focusing on camera, so it's helpful for me as a I am focusing on camera and I am seeing everyone, but still I am not focusing on everyone. So this is the way to I am fighting, and I hope I have fight from a very a long time. So I in coming days I fight and win this problem, and I think I become a good speaker and good way I to speak. And still my biggest fear what I am so in dream, so I am just focusing on that, and just I am trying to do well and well in coming days. Thank you everyone to listen me. We'll meet in next this type of discussion.
Thank you Ankit. Thank you for elaborating your fears and your plan to overcome those fears. And now we have our next speaker, sixth speaker, Nityam. Nityam, please go ahead. Over to you.
Yes, sir. Good evening, everyone. Myself, Nityam, of class 6. Thank you, sir, for giving me a chance to say about my fears. Some questions were given by Mr. Dheeraj, sir. And the questions were, what is your biggest fear in life? Are you afraid that it might come true? So the answer of this question, that it's not, there is nothing that I fear, but I just think that I do not do anything for which anyone gets hurt. And just like Navya said, when the examinations come and the results come, many times I didn't take the attention about the results, but I take the but I have not confidence about the my discipline in the class. I thought every time that what the ma'am will complain to the papa and mama, and what I will talk whenever I have talk, I ran, what ma'am will tell. Whenever the PTM came, I told to my mama, mama, papa will go or not, papa will go or not, because sometimes papa went and he heard my complaints and he scolded me. And now sometimes my father is not going because of some reasons, but I am not happy also from this, because both parents should go. And but the complaints my mother only told to my papa, and there is one problem also in that, because when my mother tell, she told too much, means if the ma'am tell 20%, she tell 50% to papa. The second question was, what kind of things make you nervous? I am nervous from speaking in public or doing any of the activity in the front of anyone. Like I danced in many of the functions and the competitions, but and in the one or two competitions I won also, but I am also now having a fear that if I am dancing or speaking, how it looks, how I am speaking, it's good or not, or it's something is like nervousness that it will be good or not. Like now only I'm speaking and I'm joining this class to improve my speaking. The third question was, how do you overcome your fear and nervousness? So to overcome my fear and nervousness, I should practice a lot. And my nervousness is to front of everyone only. So I am trying too much to practice more and more in this class and in the many of the classes. Just like yesterday, tomorrow, there is one speech competition in my school. I take part in that and I'm practicing for that. Let's see how will I speak. Just I'm thinking for that only, that I will speak good or not, because it's paperless and we should speak on our own on the about freedom factors. So thank you, sir. This is all for today.
Thank you, Nityam. One caption I remember. There was a movie which came few years back, Darna Jaruri Hai. Ek aaya tha Darna Mana Hai, and then it came Darna Jaruri Hai. So, darna jaruri bhi hai. Means we should have the fear of mom and dad. Because if that fear is not there, we are not going to be on track. So, papa ke dande ka hume dar hona chahi. That is very important. If I want to be on track. Because there should be someone in my life who is strict, who is full of discipline. So that whenever I'm going left and right, he will catch me, he will catch my neck and put me on track. That's important. Thank you. Thank you, Nityam, for that. And we have Dev also is there. Dev, you want to speak now? Dev has not raised hand. And we have Samir also. Dev and Samir, anyone who is willing to speak? Or anyone who is willing to speak more about this? Any further points if you have?
Sir, I will not.
Okay, it's okay, Dev. It's okay. So anyone, any Nityam, Aryan, Ankit and Navya, you want to speak something else? Any points which you have missed, you want to add? Otherwise, I will tell you about my fear and we will conclude. Okay. So I think there is no one.
I have a point.
Okay, please Nityam, tell me.
Yes, sir. Sir, I thank to God that I don't have fear of that Prisha also told and Aryan also told about the fear of the height and the water. I thank to God that if I go to a height, I don't fear like too much that, oh shit, I'm going to a height and if someone will happen. And I try to go more and more so that I should not fear. Sometimes, one time I went and I was having many problems and I was thinking that, oh shit, I am going, so I will be able or not. But when I went, I enjoyed a lot and I liked to go more and more again. And just like water only, when I went to water, that before 2 years, I was doing swimming classes. And first day when I go, and few weeks then also, I have a fear that, oh, I like the water, I like to swim, but how I will, the water is, how I will, if I will, but everything happened, and I become a good swimmer that time. But now my practice didn't happen because of this COVID pandemic. So if I will practice now also, I will be a good swimmer, I think.
Okay. Thank you, Nityam. Anyone else who is willing to speak? Okay. So I think that's it. Fine. So fear is actually required also. Fear puts us out of our comfort zone. If we are in comfort zone, then we cannot grow, we cannot develop. And when we are fearful, we are out of comfort zone, and then we try something. Try to defend, try to improve, try to grow. Our body also, when the body is fearful, we get fever. When there is a virus inside our body is fearful. And then body starts fighting, and then we get fever. And that is required. Otherwise, that virus is going to damage our body. So fear in a balanced amount is required. Fear means you are now getting ready to face that challenge. You are going to overcome that. If you ask about my fear, I have only one fear. And that fear is that I have a goal, an aim to set up something which is beneficial for teachers and students and maybe school owners and all. And I am having a fear that am I going to complete that? Am I going to complete that in my lifetime? What is going to be the future of that platform? I'm working on that. And I think, so one more thing is important, that we have to keep on doing our best every day. Despite thinking what will happen after 5 years and 10 years, we do have a plan. Please keep a target, but keep on working on that target on a daily basis. So that every day you are satisfied, okay, I am now closer to my goal. I'm now closer to my goal. Despite fearing, start working on that challenge, that goal every day. Okay, so that's it about this topic. Everyone has spoken well. We have got fear of death, fear of height, fear of water, fear of exam and result, fear of my team losing the match, fear of public speaking, fear of PTM, fear of father and mother, fear of all these things, right? So we have fears and we all are fighters. We are going to overcome that. Now, this was our 12th session. And from second session, we are getting our winners. And the last gift which I have sent was to our eighth session winner. That was Nityam. Ninth is pending, but ninth was Calf. Calf has already gone, so I cannot say him congratulations. 10th was Bhavya. She's also not there. And now time to announce the winner of 11th session. which was on 12th, and the topic was based on God. If I will get a chance to talk to God, what I will ask. And after, again, lot of brainstorming, going through the video again, I have chosen a winner. And now we are getting the repeat winners because we don't have many newcomers. So first round is done and now we are going for the second round of winners. The winner of our 11th session, 11th session is Ankit. So Ankit, congratulations to you for winning the last session.
Thank you, sir.
And now we will wait for next week, next Sunday, for getting our next winner of this session. Right? So I am so happy that you all are coming again and again and you are trying to overcome the fear of public speaking. Believe me, coming on this platform and speaking in front of everyone is not an easy task. You can ask a couple of your friends, you can ask your family members, they will say that it is not easy. Telling something is fine, but coming on camera and speaking on a topic, preparing and speaking is not easy. So you all are doing wonderful things. Like when I see Navya and Aryan and Nityam, when I was at your age, I was not knowing how to speak in English, how to go on stage, how to be a part of Zoom session. And when I was away from these facilities for so long, and when I can become this type of speaker, you can just imagine when Navya will grow up, what a great speaker she's going to be. So keep working, keep coming to this platform, keep developing your skills, keep brushing yourself, do watch the videos, the recording of that, check your mistakes, your faults, check the good part of other speakers, and with all, you can say, with all tips and tricks and your analysis, your feedback, observation, keep on improving yourself every day. The best development is which is happening on a daily basis. Every day we have to develop ourselves. Right? So my best wishes to all of you. We will meet on 26th of December in our 13th session. Till then, my best wishes. Bye-bye. Good day. Take care.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Bye-bye, Navya, Nityam, Ankit, Aryan, Dev, and Samir. Bye-bye. See you next week.
Bye, sir.
Bye-bye.
Sir, my address is changed right now. So
you can WhatsApp me. You can WhatsApp the new address. Okay, please log out. Thank you very much. We will meet again next week.